They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, what is a nice sounding piano piece that's around level 4-6? Can you give us some example of just what level 4 and level 6 mean? Are these about lesson books from a series? The best sounding easy piano piece I can think of is the first prelude in Boxwell Tempered Clavier. It should be easy to obtain. You can probably download it from a free source, just Google around until you find one. Sorry, I have yet to learn how to use links. But it is nothing but rolled chords. In the original, Bach wrote out the first measure and then wrote a long series of gradually changing chords, and put a wiggly line by each. It is a serene, fascinating piece, and the one that totally sold me on Bach when I was a young teenager. I'd studied for 3 years or so and could sight read it fairly well. So that might be a good starting place. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.